This is a Pythagoras cup or a greedy cup siphon. You can fill it up partway and that's fine. But if you fill it too much, it all pours out the bottom like that. I built a 2D version. There's a siphon here, but it isn't primed yet. To prime it, you just need to increase the level of the liquid inside until it reaches the top. Hold on. And it all empties out.